What does the perfect berm look like?
It's just, I can't even describe it. It's like perfectly cornered. You got that rut. You're ready to go. You start by going right, and then all of a sudden you're going left. It's like, mwah. Silverton is just like a particularly off-the-grid town in Colorado. It's kind of a work hard, play hard environment. So I'm here with my roommates, aka best friends, aka riding partners.
This is Avra.
That's Claire.
That's Donkey.
I'm Del.
Not Del.
Donkey.
My name is Del.
No. Not Del. If we were gonna describe our riding style as a crew, you know, I would say serious,
committed,
cohesive,
style. Claire, she approaches everything she does in life with such quality, like the highest amount of quality. Everything she does is done well, or else she doesn't do it. She just is so flowy. She's got such a good style. Delilah drinks her coffee black. She's straight up, funny, and pretty badass, you know?
She was act cool.
A lot of people ask us, how do we stand each other, living together, riding together, working
together?
This was
my line, man!
What?
Yeah!
We actually, we really balance each other out, keep each other in check.
Make sure we're looking tidy and upkept.
Do you like riding with boys?
I love boys.
We know. I think we're all just so stoked on trying new things, and we're okay to fail, we're okay to be bad, and I think we all find joy in improving and becoming better at the things we do, and watching the other people become better at it.
We just like to go fast.
Yeah, we like to go fast, yeah.
Girls gotta eat.
Yeah, Claire is so fun to follow. Man, she turns every corner, even if it's not even a corner, into a corner. She rides it so fast. And Delilah is constantly hitting those little whops on the side. Sick to ball both of them.
To see if our friendship makes it through another lease term.
Can't wait to see if our friendship makes it through this movie. Fame might change us.
I can't wait to see if our friendship makes it through the drive home.